Shame, shame! Ma, you cannot lie to me anymore. Why? Because I now have a lie detector. How are you sure this lie detector works? It shouts R for truth and O for lies. And it is very, very aggressive. Mommy, did you always take first position when you were in school? Actually, I should be the one asking the questions.
Answer the question now!
Wow, it is really aggressive. This is not a good idea. I'm tired of everything. I just want to end it.
Hey, son.
Sir?
What are you doing?
I want to commit.
I actually think...
Don't try to talk me out of it. I have made up my mind.
I wanted to say I don't think that will do the job.
What?
Here is what you need. It will be quick and easy.
Are you trying to kill me?
No, you are trying to kill yourself.
What is going on here?
It is your son. He is trying to take his own life.
No.
Finally, someone cares. Ah, my favorite scarf.
Every one of you realizes the better it
Wow! Heaven is so beautiful. Yes, it is. And I am definitely staying. Welcome to heaven. You don't know yet if you are staying here or not until I check your name in the book of life. From what I can see here, only one of you can stay and the other must go to hell.
I told you that your disobedience will not bring you any good. I'm going to heaven. Bye.
Actually, Mama Shen, this is a test of selflessness.
What?
And you just failed the test. Welcome to heaven, Shem.
Bye, Mom. In that case, take me back to Earth.
Shem. Ma. After everything I bought for you, you still failed your English exam. You did not buy me calculator.
Hey!
Oh my days, Romo.
I believe that with these few points of mine, I've been able to convince and not to confuse you that God is the head of the house. But Pastor, my mom always claims that she's the head of the house. Am I not? I provide the food, I pay the bills, and I carry the responsibilities in this house. But I represent my father in this house, which makes me the head of the house.
Everybody down! Everybody down now! Down! Who is the head of this house? I want to talk to only the head of the house!
It is my son!
But mommy, you said you are the head of the house!
Child. Shut up! Did you not say you were the head too? This is why I told you people that God is the head of the house.
That's true.
So who is representing God here?
He is the one.
Oh! Jesus!
Hey, Shem.
Yeah?
You know that girl from school?
Yeah.
Christine.
Yes.
The one I told you I really liked.
Yes.
I told my mom about her.
Mm-hmm.
You what? I told my mom about her. What did she say or do to you? She did nothing. And she said I should follow my heart. That's all she said. Yes. Why? Nothing. Mommy?
Yes, Shem?
Hey!
What is it? Shem, what is it now? Open your mouth and talk.
What are you trying to say?
What is it? Will you open your mouth and talk? Never mind.
Shem. Ma, who is your favorite celebrity?
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Spell it.
My best celebrity is DMX.
Mommy.
Shem.
This socket is not working. We need to call an electrician to fix it.
Like, how much will we pay an electrician to fix it?
They can't collect more than 5,000.
We do keep quiet.
5,000 for ordinary small sockets.
Yes.
Shem.
Go and bring knife for me.
Knife?
I said go and bring knife for me. Okay, ma. Sorry, ma. Oh, yeah. Give me. Take. Mommy, be careful with the knife, oh.
Will you shut up and let me concentrate?
Sorry, ma.
I'll be calling your number and it's not going through. That's why I said, let me send you a voice note. I can't wait for my mom to go out so that we can have the whole house to ourselves. She even cooked self.
Jesus is Lord. Food.
And I don't want you to come so that you'll not come and meet our Allah. Do you love you? Bye bye.
Shem, Shem.
Ma?
See God, though. I'm the one you sent the message to.
Jesus is Lord.
You cannot escape. I will come and meet you.
Shame, shame. Ma, take this money. Help me go to the market. This money will not be enough, oh. It's too small. When I was your age, I will take 10 kobo to the market. I will buy milk, granite, sugar, bread, beans, and I'll still come back with change.
Mommy,
that was in those days, oh. You can't try that again now. There are CCTV cameras everywhere.
Sound.
Speed.
Camera.
Rolling.
Good. And action.
Court! Court! This is not professional. Lax, I've told you, always open your eyes. Don't close your eyes totally. Make this professional. Make it professional. Favor, you are doing a great job. Like, a really great job.
Exactly, exactly. That's what I wanted to say. Exactly what I wanted to say. Excuse me. Sir, this is totally unprofessional. This guy cannot act. From what I can see here, this is child's play.
What?
Okay, so excuse me, sir. How can we help?
Now, I can do a better job.
Are you sure you can do this?
Sir, I'm a professional actor. I'm a living legend. A trial will convince you.
But we don't have money.
It's not about the money. It is my passion.
Hey!
This is my passion.
So, guys, we have a legend in our midst, eh? Please, let's put our hands together as he climbs the stage. Clap him, clap him, clap him.
Leave that place. Child. Director, she needs to kiss.
Actually, it's not about kissing alone. You have to start from the top.
Okay.
So now, the story is like this. So, hope you understand the story.
It's a simple something. I can do it, sir. I'm ready, sir.
So, sound.
Speed.
Camera.
Rolling.
You good? Yeah. So, Mr. Legend, please do well, eh?
Okay.
Action.
Why would you do this to me? You cheated on me with my own best friend of all people. It's over. Don't call my line again.
Baby.
Child. Oh, no.
Court.
Hey.
Court. See, Mr. Legend, you are doing it. Favor, I've told you. I've told you, use your left hand, not your right hand. Use your left hand.
Okay, sir.
Do you understand?
I'm sorry, sir. It won't repeat itself.
Yeah, thank you. So, we are so sorry, sir. Eh? From T.O.P. Let's go. Let's
I
go.
Hear me, take me.
Road, Bar road, me. Yeah. And action.
Why would you do this to me? You cheated on me with my own best friend of all people. It's over. Don't call my line again.
Oh,
You don't know
why
it's going on. God, use your left hand. What are you doing? Stop confusing me.
Child.
I've told you. Earlier, use your right hand. Do you know I was confused? Because of your bag. So now switch your bag. Yeah, switch it, switch it. Yes. Sir, we are so sorry. We are so sorry, sir. Eh? We are so sorry, sir. Thank you. Now let's go. And action.
Why would you do this to me? You cheated on me with my own best friend of all people.
I'm
it's
sorry.
It's over. Don't call me again.
Baby.
Cut.
Jesus.
Cut. Guys, my bad. I'm so, so sorry. Like I said earlier, you are supposed to start the talking, not her. So please, we are starting this all short from the top. Yes, like from the top, the slapping part again. Eh? Yeah, so we are good. So, sound, are you good?
Speed.
Camera.
Rolling.
And action!
God, you punish all of you! God, punish all of you! Why are you running? Why are you running?
Hands. Okay.
Yes.
Yay!
Yes, keep going, sorry.
Ah, it's strong, Jesus.
No, good, that's what I want. No, your face, look at that side. Yes, come. Good, yes.
Wait. He's eating my hand, this phone will fall.
See me, hold the phone. When the phone is small, so.
I know, hold the phone, don't eat the phone.
I'm not eating the phone.
I'm not eating the phone.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Mind you. Yeah.
Put him in. Thump. Yes, like that. No, good. That's what I want.
Give me my phone. Look at his head.
Why are you beating my head?
Shem, what is going on there?
It's Uncle Shem.
If I hear any noise from that boy, consider yourself dead.
What?
Hey! Yes!